This is my train track anvil, and it needs a stand.